There's an explosive in the Port Adams container yard. I can't leave it operational.
They won't make it easy for you, Master Bruce. Reinforcements are imminent. Master Bruce, the militia has moved a sizable heavy armor unit towards your location.
Gonna wreck that car! Dragon down! Twin Rattler down!
Occupation's over, Slade. You're done.
You think I care about the militia? About Gotham? I'm an assassin, Batman. And I came here tonight to do one thing.
Then do it. Grand Avenue, Slade. I'll be waiting.
Oh, God! What's he doing? What's he doing?
Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off this island.
Yes, sir, but please be cautious. Scans indicate that Deathstroke's tank has a 360-degree field of vision. It'll be impossible to catch unaware.
Do you know what every guy who's fought with me and walked away has in common, Batman? I got them next time.
Drone offline!
Deathstroke is my first priority.
Operation! nearby. I'm sending it in. Two Cobras operational. I'll find you, Batman. We've lost one. Programming Cobra to respond. One unit still under my command. Initiating 360 scan. When I find you, you're dead. You're weak, Batman. So is the car.
Someone puts up the bounty.
Oh, this ferryman doesn't need payment anymore. I'll deliver you for free.
Move it, Slade.
You call this a prison?
You think it's wise to put me in here with all these lesser warriors? You might not have any prisoners left when you return.
Gather round, kiddies. Uncle Slade's got another tale from the trenches. Ask him to tell the one about the mass graves. It's a hoot.
Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
Here, here! Scarecrow's men would have torn this place apart if you hadn't been here.
Open.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. There, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The Commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Did you see it?
See what? Scarecrow snatched the little bird-faced loser you left locked up in a cell? Yeah, I saw it. That was pretty funny, I gotta say.
Was Gordon with them?
Proud.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Hey, Batsy, good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin. Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun? I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
You left him in a cell.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
We're done. Both of us. There's no coming back. Why give up? There's so much more fun to be had out there. Think about it. All those heads.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win, and that man's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity, or proof that without your mask, you are nothing? Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
Mr. Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking to?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it. And soon the whole world will. Your eyes betray you. You must
such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here. You gotta admit, Bruce, it's kind of poetic. Me becoming you, you becoming me. It was written in the stars. Don't feel sad, Bat. You did the best you could. Some fights you just can't win. This place will be safe in my hands, Brucey baby. Don't worry, your pointy little head. So you finally lost it, eh? Finally snapped. My neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Batman, is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay. You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Let's get this done.
No. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men.
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you.
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck. I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
You, come here. No. Stop struggling.
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king! The clown prince of chaos! The jest.
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
Shh.
Batman, you have to listen. Think of your family, Bruce. Your would he say if he saw you like this? Please, please, stop this rampage.
Oh, Alfred, sweet, loyal Alfred. Master Bruce is gone. But don't you worry, your new master's coming home.
Do you know what happens now, Mr. Wayne? I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats! You're still here? Bats? Is that you? Oh, bats! Anyway, trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead. Oh, wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no. It's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's... right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. That's the old boy. You want the death of me? Harley? You call this a wake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invite, didn't you? Stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! I know what you're trying to do, Bat. You and your toxin. You think this scares me? Bats. You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me. I am vengeance. I am the Knight.
I am Batman.
Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more
Batman!
I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible.
Without fear, life is meaningless. What's wrong? Scared?
No.
He's strong. He's going to be okay.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming from... No! No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
is over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the nightfall protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
There's a crowd outside Wayne Manor. Should we join them?
Nah, there's a couple hours of good looting before dawn.
Okay, but it's sure gonna be something when Batman gets home.
Just me and you, Nigma. Time to finish this.
Dark Knight, it seems you have earned the right to die at my mechanical hands. But let us be clear. We do not meet as equals. In fact, you literally have not a hope of victory. Oh, I wish I could say that I have found this one-sided rivalry of ours intellectually stimulating, but in truth, I grew bored of you long ago. Killing you here will finally liberate me to engage in more edifying pursuits. Goodbye, Detective. You will be neither missed nor remembered.
Too hard for you? Let's fix things up. Riddle me this. What's mechanical, homicidal, and red all over? You failed, Detective. You shouldn't be here! You shouldn't have got this far! How did you do it? How did you solve them all? Hi, diddle diddle, answer this riddle. You are best, you are conquered, and you are mine! So many riddles! There's no way you solve them all!
Sorry, Eddie, but it looks like you're cheating to me.
No! What are you doing here? This is not your fight, cat!
Eddie, sweetie, you invited me, remember? And then you tied me to a chair.
You didn't have to call me.
You act like I'm a...
I'll smash you into elementary particle paste! Get up, you damn machine!
No, no, no! My plan! My plan!
Let's not waste any time here.
Keeping up? Wrong! This is embarrassing, you two, really! This color suits you better. Your anti-intellect ends here! Can't think and hit at the same time! Riddler! I cannot be bested! Burn, Batman! This is the end! My victory! My just reward!
The daring last-minute rescue. It was very heroic.
It was under control.
Sure it was. Now be a good damsel and bestow a kiss on your gallant hero.
Play nice.
You're not playing at all.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It means this is the end, Selina. It means we can't. I can.
I will see you again, right?
No one will. Gotham needs something more, something worse to defend her. She needs a new myth, a legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
Some things you can't do alone, Bruce.
And some things you have to.
Call if you need me.
I won't.
I know. I just wanted to say it.
From me.
A fight I couldn't win? That doesn't even fit your definition of playing fair.
It was fair! If you weren't able to bypass the robot's multi-layer encryption, decipher their unique operating system, and reprogram them mid-battle, that doesn't mean you get to call in assistance!
You need help, Enigma.
I never need help with anything!
What's he doing? What's he doing?
He's tailing us. Keep driving.
Out you go, Nigma.
Ha! I could have brought me here twice as quickly.
Well, riddle me this. Was Green proud and ass kicked all over?
How exceedingly droll. I won't be needing a lawyer, you jumped-up security guard. I will represent myself. You forget, you bothersome bat. Every time you overcome my puzzles, I learn that little bit more about you. Soon enough, there will be a riddle that leaves you dead.
Alfred, the city's safe.
Excellent work, sir. Gotham's villainous contingent has been brought to task yet again. You should be immensely proud of your achievements. The city is forever in your debt.
No match for the mind of the
it's Lord. Time for nightfall.
Everything is in place, sir. The Batwing is on its way to the GCPD rendezvous point.
Your superstition is as misplaced as your desire to emulate Gotham's overrated defender. Outdated 11th century anachronism.
I always thought the person inside that suit had...
It's done. Gotham is safe.
Thank you, Bruce. For everything.
Goodbye, Jim.
Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne. Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
Ah!
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free to live, to love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead?
Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Help me!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Hey, freak! Maybe you missed the news! Batman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more!
What the hell?